What's going on, everybody? What's going on? This is Coach D coming at you. All right, we are here for another Easy One Up live training, okay, where we talk about the four main components that you actually need to be able to create life-changing income in your business. All right, so let's go ahead and let's jump into this. All right, now, first off, as you guys tune in, definitely put down the comments. Let me know where you're tuning in from. I'm tuning in from the Carolinas myself. And then let me just kind of give you guys a little bit of a background of, you know, why I even came online, you know, how I got to this point, right? When I first, you know, right before I got online, the reason why I got online, because I was working a lot of hours at my, you know, my occupation. I was an auto mechanic, right? Working a lot of hours. I'm talking about, you know, 60, 70, 80 hours a week sometimes, you know? And guys, I don't know if you've ever had, you know, a job that's really intensive. Auto repair is it, okay? Really intensive. I'm talking about a lot of hours dealing with customers, you know, bruises on my knuckles, bruises on my elbows, all of this stuff, you know, and it got to a point where I'm like, man, you know, I'm doing all of this work, this manual work, you know, it's like you really don't have any type of quality, you know, quality of life. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, you might make the money, right? And then you don't even have time to spend it. You know, there's been times where I've held down two jobs at the time, just trying to really kind of make ends meet. You know, so if you guys have ever been in that situation, you can feel where I'm coming from. And so I said, man, there has to be a better way, you know, for me to be able to do this. You know, there's something else that I can do. So I decided to go online. I said, you know, I wanted to really kind of use my mind instead of, you know, thinking that I was going to be able to do that for another 20 years. Like, never and never, Bill, will you be able to do that type of work that long, right? So I decided back in 2018, you know, January, to get online, you know, and I just wanted to, at that time, I just wanted to make like a couple hundred bucks a month, right? You know, so I got online and I thought everything was going to be easy and great, you know, but I was wrong because I didn't realize there are some things that I'm going to reveal to you guys tonight. There's some things that I did not know, right? There's some parts to this, like this, you know how they say there's a method to the madness, right? There's a method to the madness that if you don't know the parts to look for, then you're pretty much going to be dead in the water. Right, you're gonna be struggling like I was for the first 90 days online. I made a total of like $9.24. Right, but like I said, after you watch this tonight, you're not gonna have to struggle that way because you're gonna know exactly what to look for, the exact four components to look for, so that way you have exactly what you need to be able to create an income online and be able to, you know, really be able to start living that life that you actually want to live, regardless of what else is going on. All right, so let's go ahead and jump into this, guys. All right. So as we talk about these four main components, if you know them, then put them down in the comments. I want to see, you know, you paying attention? What four main components? Let's put them up here on the board. All right. Four main components. All right. The four components that you need to start really getting life-changing income online. All right. So when we're saying that, what are we talking about? All right. We got number one, two, three, and four. All right. Now, what's one of the components that we need? And guys, as I list these things, I'm going to tell you, you know, where, you know, the gaps were. Like, did I have these components when I was trying to make it online, or did I not, or what? And you'll be able to see if you have these things. And if you don't, I'm going to show you how to get them. All right. So number one, the first one is ongoing support, right? Ongoing support. Okay. Now, this one was major right here. When you think about ongoing support, typically what we think about is like a company Facebook group, right? Where you go into the company Facebook group and you can ask questions. Well, that's not really ongoing support. I'll tell you why. Typically, think about the Facebook groups that you go in for the different business opportunities that you buy. What's going on, Karana? Thanks for turning in. Absolutely. Support. Because you'll go into some of these Facebook groups, right? Of these companies that you bought the biz out from, right? And you go in there, and then what winds up happening? It winds up, you ask a question. If someone answers you, it's going to be another beginner like you, which means it is the newbies teaching the newbies, right? You know, the blind leading the blind. So that's not really helping you. So when we're talking about ongoing support, it's like when you join a business opportunity, where are you going to be able to show up to at least, you know, whether it be once a week or once a month? Because once a month is fine, right? But at least once a month, where are you going to be able to show up to when you have questions, right? About anything, about marketing the business, about where to find something in the business. Where are you going to be able to get the help? On a regular basis, okay? That doesn't mean somebody signs up. And, you know, this is another thing that happens. People, you'll sign up with people, and they're like, hey, you know, as a bonus, you sign up with me, I'm going to help you out and give you 1 hour of coaching, right? And you're like, all right, cool, I get that bonus coaching, right? And they talk to you for that hour, and that's good, right? But then guess what happens? The next week, you have questions, and there's no help. The next month, you have questions. there's no help. The next 2 months, you have questions, there's no help because you don't have the ongoing support. This is crucial, guys, because no matter, I don't care how much money you make, you're going to always need support. You're going to always need help, literally, because you're going to keep growing, keep progressing, and you're going to have more questions. To this day, I sign up for things now that have ongoing support because I need somewhere to show up to at least once a month, right? So when we're talking about ongoing support, it's where you can show up to, whether it be weekly or monthly, right? But at least once a month, show up so that you can get your questions answered so that you're not left out there in the dark, all right? What's another thing that we need? What's another thing that we're going to need, guys? We're going to need, how about this, a blueprint. A blueprint. Now, what is a blueprint? A blueprint is like, think about a blueprint as like a roadmap or a checklist, right? This is what's telling you what you need to do each day in your business. Now, you know, you might think this is frivolous, but I'm going to tell you right now, yo, there are like, I could probably put a percent of like 85% of the people don't have a blueprint or roadmap. How do I know that? Because they're doing some of everything, because they don't know what are the things that they can do to really get the needle moving in their business. And I was that person. Literally, I did not have a blueprint. I didn't have a roadmap. So what happens when you don't have a roadmap, when you don't know the things that you need to be doing in your business each day to really kind of get the needle moving? You wind up doing a whole bunch of stuff. So when I first started online, guys, I was on Facebook for like, you know, 7 to 10 hours a day. And I'm not even exaggerating, like for real, because I didn't have a job, remember? You know what I'm saying? Like I was on Facebook all that time just trying to figure it out because I didn't know the things that I should do. So I was doing a whole bunch of stuff, right? So when you have a blueprint or a roadmap, it's like someone has already gone, has already traveled that path, right? Someone has already traveled that path. So they're like, you know what? I've been down that road before. You don't want to go to the left because you might hit this really big brick wall, right? So now you get a roadmap and say, hey, you know what? Just do these things, you know, in your business, a checklist, right? Whether it's 10 things, 5 things, 15 things, whatever the case may be, say, hey, do this, do this, do this, do this, do this, do this. Okay, so you know exactly where to focus your time. So that roadmap is absolutely crucial. Absolutely, create a blueprint. Now, what else do we need, guys? We need a vessel. Okay, now, not only just a vessel, because what do we mean by a vessel anyway? When we're talking about a vessel, here's the deal. When we're talking about a vessel, we're talking about something that allows you, all a vessel is this. Check this out. It allows you to exchange. The vessel is what you can exchange to someone and you get money in return. So like, let's say if I say this marker is a vessel, that means I can give someone this marker and then boom, they get the marker in exchange. They give me money. That's all I mean. But what about a good vessel? When we're talking about a vessel, not just anything, because yeah, you can exchange anything. Now, if you want to go out there hustling and bustling and sell markers, you know, like this marker is like, I don't know, $2, right? That's not going to make you a whole bunch of money if it's just $2 marker. Right? Unless you're selling like millions of them. All right. But most people start online. They're not selling millions of anything. Let's just be real with that. Right. Okay. So we're talking about a vessel that allows you to be able to bring in high ticket income. We're talking about anywhere from $250 to $2,000 per sale. Right. We're talking about a vessel that allows you to bring in anywhere from $250 to $2,000 per sale. Now, why are we saying that that type of vessel is what we need? Think about this for a minute. Think about how much are your bills as much? Like, how much would you need to kind of not have to work so hard at work? Like, maybe you're working, you know, overtime at work so that you could cut back to part-time. How much would you need each month? Let's say your bills that you would like to have covered is like $2,000 a month, right? Let's talk about it. Let's say your bills are like $2,000 a month, right? Boom. Your bills are $2,000 a month, okay? Now, this is the mistake that I made when it came to a vessel. I'm going to give you a real-life scenario. When I first started, the company that I was promoting, MCA at the time, right, we got paid, it was $80 per referral, but it was $80 based on the person staying for 17 months, which meant that really was like $6 per month. That's really what it was, $6 per month, okay? So think about it. All right, $6 per month. How many of those $6 do I need to get up to $2,000 in a month? All right, so we're talking about six. That was really like $6 per month. Okay, so how many of those do I need to get up to 2,000? Well, I'm gonna do the math for you. That means I need about 333 of those. About 333 sales, right? I needed about 333 sales each month to be able to get up to $2,000 a month. Now you're like, dang, that's a lot of sales. and I need to make 333 sales each month to get to $2,000 a month, guys, you know, because that's what it averaged out to. Like, seriously, I want y'all to think about that for a minute, right? So that's a whole bunch of hustling. And I don't care what you say, especially, you know, you just, I don't care if you're not just beginning. Like, the 98% of the people that's in this industry are not making 333 sales in a month. And that's just straight up what it is, because 97% of the people failing. Like, you know what I mean? So they're not making no 333 sales of nothing, even a dollar product, you know, in a month. The majority of people are not, right? So it's like, yo, I'm hustling real hard to get $2,000. But what if, check me out, what if what you promoted allowed you to make anywhere from $250 to $2,000 per sale? Now how much do you need? Let's talk about it. Now how much do you need? Okay. Now you're like, you know what? Let's say you make, let's just take $250 per sale, right? How many of those do you need to get $2,000 in a month, right? That means 250 times 8 will give you them $2,000. Now you tell me, would you rather have to make 8 sales in a month, or would you rather have to make 333 sales in a month? Which one would you rather have to make? You know, come on now, 8 sales or 333 sales? All right, I think you would rather only have to make 8 sales, because here's the reality. Before you say to yourself, well, D, yeah, but it's easier to sell the cheaper product. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. You're going to do about the same amount of marketing, the same amount of work. You're still going to have to support that person who joined you in business. All right. So you're going to still have to do all that work for less money. Like, you hustling backwards. So this is why you want the proper vessel that's going to allow you anywhere from $250 and up, you know, to $2,000 per sale. Okay, now it doesn't matter if you promote other things as well, because sometimes people get it twisted. They're like, well, I promote this other thing and I really love it. Great. All I'm telling you is that you need, you know, you need at least one proper vessel. Okay, so that way it could supplement if you got to this product that only pay you $6 a month, or that pay you like 10% commission, but it's 10% on a $30 sale, you know, stuff like that. You know what I mean? Where it's going to take you a whole bunch of people just to make $50. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. So you need a proper vessel in addition to that. All right. So nobody's telling you to dump the other things that you're doing. I'm telling you to add something on that's going to allow you to be able to make that life-changing income. Feel me? All right. And don't worry if you say, well, D, I don't have anything like that. We're going to show you tonight how you can get everything. So stick with me. All right. Now, what is the last thing? What we got here? Absolutely. Karan said 8. High-ticket products helps you to reach your goal. Absolutely. Absolutely, Karanda. Now, what's the last thing that we need, guys? What's the number 4 component that you need to be able to make life-changing income in your business? What's the number 4 component, guys? What is it? The last number 4 component is going to be leverage. Leverage, right? That's number 4 component, leverage. Now, when we're saying leverage, what is it that we're really saying? What is leverage? Now, a lot of times people think leverage is dealing with the compensation plan, but we're not talking about the compensation plan, y'all. We're talking about leveraging these components. That means you can leverage these in your business. What does that really mean? That means that you didn't have to create all this stuff yourself. You don't have to do all this stuff yourself, right? So think about it like this. If somebody was to join you right now in your business, right? If they were to join you, what are you going to tell them? They join you. Now, guess what? They need to have ongoing support, meaning they're going to have questions today, tomorrow, next week, next month, 2 months, 3 months. They're going to have questions. You're going to wind up doing this right here. Somebody going to message you. They're like, hey, Karanda, I just joined. I need to know what to do. Can you help me now? I don't know what to do. And Karanda's going to be like, okay, okay, let me go ahead and let them know, you know, this is what they need to do. Okay, boom. Then she's going to put down the phone. She's like, okay, I'm good. Then they're going to message you in like another hour. Hey, Karanda, I'm having a trouble with this right here. Karanda's going to be like, okay, let me message this person back. Okay, boom. All right, whew. Okay, now I'm ready to go to bed. All right, boom. Then you're going to wake up in the morning, you're going to have like 5 more messages. Why? Because now you got to be like a manager. You got to be the support system, right? Because you don't have one that you can tap into and leverage. All right, how about the blueprint? If you don't have anything that you can leverage, meaning somebody joins you, you don't have to try and recreate a blueprint for them, right? You tap into the one that is already there. You say, hey, thanks for joining, Jonathan. All right. Let me go ahead and send you the link so you can go ahead and get started. That link is going to tell them how they can get the ongoing support, how they tap into the blueprint, right? So that way, boom, Now you don't have to create this yourself, and you don't have to try and explain this. They just tap into what's already there. That's called leveraging, right? And some people may call that a bonus, but that's called leveraging. So that means now they're already leveraging a vessel from you because that's what they bought to get onto your team, right? And guess what they can do? Guess what Jonathan, who joined you, Karanda, guess what Jonathan could do? Jonathan now can do the same thing. When someone joins Jonathan, he can do the same thing and leverage it. Now Jonathan, the brand new person, he doesn't have to worry about, oh, I'm brand new, I just got to sign up, but I don't know what to do. Yes, you do, because you joined Karanda, and Karanda has leverage. So now, Jonathan, you have leverage. So you plug the person right into the same situation. They get ongoing support. They get a blueprint. They bought the vessel, and now they can also leverage it as well. That allows people to actually have a life. That allows a person to be able to say, you know what? I'm still learning in my online business. I'm earning at the same time, and I don't have to worry about all this other stuff. I can just continue to make money in my business, learn as I go, and continue to live my life and not have to be stuck on Facebook for 10 hours a day like Dee was when she first started. You feel me? Okay? Nobody wants that life. All right? If y'all feel me, put down a comment and say, I don't want that life. All right? Because if y'all want that life of 10 hours a day on Facebook, yo, y'all listen to the wrong person, because y'all ain't going to have that life work with me. All right? Okay? So these are the four main components. Now, before you say, well, Dee, I already got one of those things. No worries, because guess what? I'm going to show you how to get all four of these things. I don't care if you got two of these things. I'm going to show you how to get all four of these things. How about that? All right. Now, the first thing I'm going to show you guys how to get, okay, is I'm going to show you how to get the vessel first. Once I show you how to get the vessel, okay, whether you have the vessel already or not, once I show you how to get the vessel, then I'm going to show you some really cool bonuses. So you want to stick around, some really cool bonuses and how you can get everything else. All right. No matter what it is that you're promoting, I'm going to show you how you can get everything. Cool. First, let me go ahead and show you how you can actually get the vessel. What's going on, Sandra? I don't want that life. Exactly. That's what I'm talking about. Exactly. So let me go ahead and show you guys how you can actually get the vessel. Okay. So we're going to tap into this. I'm going to pull it up and then I'm going to share my screen with you guys. Okay. So let me share my screen. Share screen right here or here. No, I do it here. Yeah, that's good. All right. So the vessel that we're talking about the easy one up. All right. Now I'm going to show you guys, all right, I'm going to talk a bit about it real quick, show you about the product side and how it means that you can also earn an income from it. Okay. Now don't worry. Even if you already have easy one up, like I told you, I'm going to show you how you can get all the other components. Even if you already have easy one up, check me out. So first off, what is easy one up? Basically what it is digital information. It is different videos, right, that people can learn different things about affiliate marketing. Okay, and they have different levels, all right? Because obviously the higher the level, then the more information that you get, the more training you get, all right? It goes from the $25 level, the $100, then the $250, then the $500, and then the $1,000, and then the $2,000 is the highest level that they have at this time, all right? And you learn different things at different levels. Now, the great thing about it is that the higher the level that you have, then you get more training. Here's what I mean. Let's say you come in at the level that I'm at and most of my team, the Vertex Live $2,000 level, right? That means you get all of this training about, for example, how to build sales funnels, you know, how to create awesome content, how to do CPA marketing, how to do drop shipping, all of these things. But guess what? You get all of the other training included at no additional cost. That means you get this, you get the $1,000 level absolutely free included. You get the $500 absolutely included. You get the $250 absolutely included. You get the $100 and the $25 all absolutely included, right? Because you got in at the highest level. So whatever level you get all the levels below as far as the product, right? Now, we're going to go ahead and get to the money. I know y'all want to know about the money, right? So let's talk about the money. What does it mean for the money? For the money side, basically, you earn 100% commission. So let's take an example. Let's say you join at the Vertex Live level, which is $2,000 level, which is the level I'm at and the majority of people on my team, right? You're at this level, all right? So that means if someone comes and they come through your link and they want to buy this product level as well, guess what you're going to make? 100% commission. Yeah, baby, 100% commission. That means you will be making $2,000, baby, $2,000, right? $2,000 straight to you, okay? Now, and that means if they come in and they decide they want to get, let's say they decide, well, they want to start at the $500 level. You still make $500. You make that $500 commission. Yeah, love it. Now, on the flip side, let's say you decide to start at the $250 level, right? Which is the minimum level required to get on our team. So let's say you start at the $250 level here, okay? All right. And let's say someone comes and they want to buy a level from you. They go through your link and they want to sign up for Easy One Up, right? But they go in and they're like, you know what? I want to go all the way in, man. You know what I'm saying? They want to be all the way up in there, man. They want to get with the rest of the big dogs up here. They want to go at the 2,000. So what does that mean for you? Remember, I said that you decided that you was going to go at the 250. Okay. All right, cool. We get it. But because you don't own the higher levels and they decided to get into higher level, then you don't make any money. You can't sell what you don't own. You feel me? So what does that mean for you? You want to get at the highest level that you possibly can. Okay. You want to get the highest level you possibly can, so you get the most training that you possibly can, and that you don't miss out on commissions. You feel me? All right. So that is the vessel that we use, because it allows you to make, remember what we said, anywhere from $250, $500, $1,000 to $2,000 instant commission straight to you. All right. So y'all can see the absolute value of that. Now, guys, like I said, don't worry. Even if you're like, oh, well, I do have that vessel, but I don't have the other parts. Or you know what, D? I don't even have that vessel. All you need to do to grab that vessel and everything else that we're about to talk about, who's ever channel that you're seeing this on, or whoever sent you to this video, all right, get with them, and that is who you connect with, and they will go ahead and get you set up with one of these plans, all right? Okay, now let's go ahead on to these bonuses. You feel me on these bonuses? Let's go ahead, and we're going to talk about some bonuses, because we're going to show you how to get that onboard support and how to get that blueprint, because you're picking up that vessel, okay? That is what we're going to do. So let me go ahead and pull that up. In the meantime, guys, put that in the comments. And let me know which one of these things, when you guys started online, which one of these, one, two, three, or four, which one of these things, when you first started online, did you not have? Like, if you didn't have all four, you know, list it. But put down in the comments and let me know which one of these four things, whether it be the ongoing support, blueprint, vessel, or leverage, which one of these four things did you not have when you first started online? Put down in the comments and let me know. I'm curious to see what you guys have to say. And as you do that, let me go ahead and I'm going to pull up so we can go ahead and rock out with our.
All right, now, bonuses. Here's what you've been waiting for.
Okay, all right. But I want to see what you. Man, okay. All right. I believe we are back now. All right. Had a little technical difficulties. That's just how it happens. All right. So let me go ahead and show you guys how you can get all of these bonuses. All right. So one, two, three, four. Okay. Sandra said she was missing all four. Bless your heart, Sandra. Me and you both, girl. Me and you both. I was missing absolutely all of them. I swear, man. It was the worst thing. But you know what, Sandra? You know what's good about it, though? That we learned what we were missing and we started getting the parts that we needed. It took us a while, you know, but we started getting the parts that we needed. And now we're making money. Like, for real. That's the main thing right there. Now we're making money after we got those parts that we didn't need. So we're going to show everyone else how they can get all of these parts. So let's go ahead. Let me share my screen. All right. And we should be good to go on that technical difficulty now. We should be. We're going to work that out. All right. And let's go ahead and check this out.
All right. Now, here's what you've been waiting for. Let's go ahead and jump into these Team AMA VIP bonuses for Easy One Up. All right. Now, let's take a look. What is it that you're going to get when you lock arms with Team AMA VIP and Easy One Up? Now, first thing that you're going to need is you're going to need to know what is it that you need to do every day, or else you're going to kind of be like this guy and looking confused. And you're going to be really chasing your tail like this dog in the picture right here, right? You don't want to be doing that, chasing your tail, right? You want to know exactly what you need to do. So what you're going to get is 5 steps to 1K blueprint. You're going to get this actual blueprint, all right, created by myself, Coach D, all right, specifically for our team, AMA VIP. And with this blueprint, it's going to allow you to know exactly what to do each day, know exactly how to do it, and know exactly how often do you need to do it, okay? That is the 5 steps to 1K blueprint. Now, the value of this blueprint, so that way you know, okay, this is serious, all right? $997 value. Guys, I want you guys to think about this. How many times have you been out there trying to figure things out? You're like, man, I don't know what to do each day in my business, right? You're just like, if someone just held my hand, if someone just would tell me what to do, then I could do it. Well, don't worry about that anymore, because this 5 steps to 1K blueprint is going to solve that problem for you. You do not have to worry about what it is that you need to do each day in your business. You could just get the blueprint and keep it trucking, baby. Now, next, all right? The next thing you need to know is, how are you going to be able to get a yes, okay? Yeah, you're going to know exactly what you need to do in your business. You're going to be getting, you know, different leads, prospects reaching out to you. But you need to find out, how can you get them to say yes versus no? Well, this is what you're going to need. You're going to need, all right, a 2-step closing process. You're going to get my 2-step closing process on how you can actually seal the deal in Facebook Messenger. Yes. Okay. Instead of you having to figure out, oh, I don't know what questions to ask, you're going to know the right questions to ask. Instead of you trying to figure out, well, I don't know if I'm saying the wrong thing, you're going to know how to say the right things, ask the right questions, and say the right things so that you can seal the deal right in Facebook Messenger. No more sweat and bullets, you know, wondering like, oh my gosh, did I do something wrong? Don't worry about it. You're going to get this 2-step closing process to seal the deal. And I use this process myself every time that I'm in Messenger. Now, what does that mean? So what you have so far is you have the 5 steps to 1K blueprint. That's a $997 value. All right. And then you have the 2-step closing framework, which is a $497 value. All right. So far you have a bonus total value of $1,494. Now, what else are you going to get? You're going to get the Easy One Up Masterclass, okay? Now, what does that mean? That means in this Easy One Up Masterclass, you're going to be able to learn how to set up your back office, do the pay options and set that up quickly, how to actually follow up with your Easy One Up leads, how to set up your Facebook profile and turn it into an ATM machine. You heard me. We don't deal with paid ads, baby. Okay. You're going to be able to turn your Facebook profile into an ATM machine. Also, how to set up your YouTube channel so that you can start getting free leads off of YouTube. So you're going to be able to leverage both when you go through this Easy One Up Masterclass. And you're getting that today as a bonus. What's the value? $997 for that Easy One Up Masterclass. Guys, I paid twice as much just for the YouTube portion, let alone the portion of learning to turn my Facebook profile into an ATM machine, let alone everything else. I actually have people reaching out to me, begging me to give them this type of information, even down to how to set up their back office, right? You guys are getting this when you lock arms with us today, all right? So what are you going to get? The 5 steps to 1K blueprint that has a $997 value, 2-step closing framework that's $497 value, and the Easy One-Up Masterclass that includes how you're going to be able to leverage YouTube. And that's a $997 value. Total value, $2,491. Now, how about this? I know sometimes you guys have problems, you know, actually closing, you know, closing the deal. Like maybe somebody said, oh, well, you know, I'll follow up later, or, you know, check me out later. Guys, you're going to get help closing your sales live, okay? And these are just some of the results that I've had. Yes, I have this closing process down, okay? All right, so these are some of the results that we've had. $250 sale here, $1,000 sale here, another $100 sale there, okay? And you see another $1,000 sale here, another $1,000 sale here. Yes, sales happen when you know how to close and you have a closing process, okay? So you're going to get that help with the weekly sales closing calls. So you're going to be able to bring your people to the closing, to the sales calls, right? So they can get all their questions answered and they could be ready to make a decision on the spot. Yeah, doesn't that take a lot of the pressure off of you? You're not having to worry about, you know, that you're not a good closer, or maybe you get nervous when you talk to people. Don't worry about it. When you're part of Team AMA VIP, just bring your people to the weekly sales calls. We'll do all the explaining, all the selling, all the telling, and we'll collect the decision. And that way you can go ahead and get the sign up. Yeah, get the sign up. So far, what are you going to get? 5 steps to 1K blueprint. That's $997 value. 2-step closing framework. That's a $497 value. The Easy One-Up Masterclass. That's $997 value. And the weekly sales calls. $3,000 value. Now, I want to make sure that you guys know that these are real values. These sales calls values right here, I'm actually only doing that based on 90 days, right? Now, of course, you're going to be with our team for much longer than that. But think about it. If these sales calls just close one of our team members' sales, just one at, let's say, the $250 level, okay, just one per week, okay, for the next just 90 days, you're talking about a $3,000 value plus, okay? Because, yeah, there's going to be more sales happening, and it's going to happen way longer than 90 days. But I had to put a time limit on it so that way I could put a value on it so you could see how real the value is. We didn't want to give any type of inflated bull crap or anything like that. I want to give you guys real value. So what you're looking at is a total value so far of $5,491 when you lock arms with Team AMA VIP. Now, what else are you going to get? Ongoing coaching. How many times have you guys joined someone, right? And you're like, man, I joined and, you know, maybe they showed you how to set up your back office, but here it is 30 days from now. You have a question. Maybe you haven't made any sales and you're trying to get some help. I mean, a lot of times people are in the company group. They sign up on Monday. They lost on Wednesday and their sponsor is lost as well on Thursday. Out of the picture, okay? So you're going to be able to get access to ongoing coaching every single week, all right, to help you when you stumble on something, you know, you got questions, you know, you're going to be able to get that. You're going to get the social media training. So that way you know exactly what you need to do. And if you run across something, you're going to be able to get that help every week. Now, this is some of the results as far as some of the feedback some of the team has given. You see here, Betty was like, oh, wow, the best coach and the best team ever, okay? Here's another person. One of my coaching class says, hey, everyone, I just wanted to personally congratulate everyone here. See you, especially Coach D. She is a badass. I am slow, but I'm coming, and you can bet that. I'm so glad to be amongst a group of women like this, okay? Simone says, Deborah, I agree with you. I have learned so much from Coach D, and I'm still learning. So grateful to have met her and be coached by her. She is a godsend. Guys, I'm not making this stuff up. All I do is screenshot what people say because this is the real deal, okay? Over here, Simone says, Gina, I couldn't agree more. I'm so happy for you and feel the same way. This journey and newfound family, I now have has changed everything for me. Coach D has instilled a fire in me that I had forgotten I had. All you beautiful souls inspire me so much in love. Yes, we have a lot of positivity on Team AMA VIP, okay? And everyone appreciates everyone's effort. So this just kind of gives you an idea of the type of coach that I am and the type of support that you will get inside of our group. Now, what is that worth? Okay, that has a value of $5,964. Now, let me go ahead and break that down to you. Basically, what that means is we have these weekly Q&A and coaching sessions, okay, with this social media training, all right? I typically charge $497 a session, and I get paid $497 per session, okay? So this is not inflated at all. So imagine if you just had four sessions, okay, a month over the course of 90 days. Once again, I did these numbers just based on 90 days. And I know you're going to be with us longer than 90 days, right? Because you want to reach your goals and exceed those goals on top of it. So you come up with a value of $5,964 value, okay? So that means what you're going to get, the 5 steps to 1K blueprint, that's $997 value, 2-step closing framework, so that way you know exactly what to say and the questions to ask in that inbox. That's $497 value. You're going to get the Easy One Up Masterclass to show you how to set up your back office, your payment options, set up your Facebook so that it turns into an ATM machine, and set up your YouTube channel so that way you can start getting some free leads on YouTube like I do, baby. All right, that's a $997 value. You're going to get the weekly sales closing calls to help you close your calls, close your sales, right? Close your prospects, close your leads. Just get them to the sales call every week, all right? Talk to them, get them to the sales call. Let the sales call do the selling and telling for you and collecting a decision, okay? That's a $3,000 value and a weekly Q&A and coaching sessions, right? And this is only based on 90 days, guys. This is only based on 90 days, okay? But you're going to be able to come, any questions you have every single week, be able to come and ask me or any other coach that we have, ask those questions and get some social media training so that way you know exactly what to do and everything is all already kept up to date, always up to date. That's $5,964 value. That brings the total value to $11,455. Now, let me ask you guys, if all this did was gave you an unfair advantage to skyrocket your income within the next 30 to 90 days, would it be worth the $11,000? Yes. Let me ask you this. If all it did was allow you to have more time home with your kids, or your grandkids, or your family. Imagine all that time, you know, maybe you're away, maybe you're working 5 jobs, you know, okay, 5 is a little extreme, but maybe you're working 2 or 3 jobs, and that's a reality for a lot of people, all right? Or maybe you only work at 1 job, but you're really tired because you work a whole bunch of hours. Maybe you're working 50 to 60 hours, right? And you're pretty much having to raise your kids on Facebook, like, or raise your kids through text message, right? Because you're not seeing them, so you have to text to check up on them. Come on, what kind of life is that to live? What kind of, you know, parent is that that you're trying to be? You're not trying to be that type of parent that has to raise their kids from afar, or better yet, let the TV raise their kids, or let the school raise their kids, or the babysitter raise their kids. You want to be there for your kids, right? If all this did, right, was allow you to have more time at home with your kids or your grandkids or your family, your husband, your wife, right, would it be worth it to you? Yeah, yeah. I think your kids would be worth it. Your family would be worth it. What if all this did was allow you to fire your boss, okay? Not just cut down to part-time, but totally fire your boss. Go in there and say, sayonara. Don't give him the finger, but sayonara, I'm out of here. What would that be worth? Wouldn't that be worth it for you to be able to go in, make enough money to where you could go in and fire your boss? If all this did was allow you to put that down payment on that house of your dreams. Come on. That's the American way. Everybody wants to own a home. Maybe you've been renting up to this time. Maybe your credit is what it is. So, you know, maybe they want, you know, $20,000 down, you know, or $10,000 down, and you just don't have it, you know, because you live in paycheck to paycheck. You know, you could barely save like $200 in between paychecks. If all this did was allow you to put that down payment down and buy your dream home, buy that $250,000 home that you want, or buy that $500,000 home that you want. If all this did was allow you to put that down payment on that house, would it be worth it? Yeah. Your dreams are worth it. You're worth it. Your family's worth it. Your kids are worth it. Your sanity's worth it. Your health is worth it. Guys, here's some more proof for you. So you can see that we have a very supportive team. And you see, we definitely get results within our team. You see, a compliment here, $250 proof here, another $1,000 proof here. All right. And over here, you see, this is something that we had on one of our coaching sessions. And you see, Karanda says, aha moment, that she was able to gain some clarity from one of our weekly coaching sessions. All right. Then you see right here, another one of my students said, yeah, people learn from me. D put me on the map. Okay. I coached him and I got to toot his horn on this right here. This gentleman right here, he wound up getting two $2,000 sales in the same week. And those were easy one-up sales. Okay. So yes, this team works, this coaching works, as long as you work it. That's all it takes, guys. All right. And Gina says, hey, thank you. You made it complete sense. I didn't see the full picture before you explained it in depth. Once again, this is another one of my coaching clients, coaching students, letting you know, guys, that, hey, this is real. I am about helping you guys be successful in your easy one-up business. Here's some more proof here. Karana says, thanks so much for clearing up a lot that was going on my head. Yes, a lot of times you do have confusion, right? You know, and you may have joined someone, you know, a month, 2 months ago. Right? They gone. They don't forget about you. Okay. You know, but when you're part of this team, all right, we don't just forget about you. You're not just, you know, we get the money and then we're off to the races. Okay. You want to get clarity. You need to be with us. Here you see Shimon already congratulated someone and bringing a new sign up into the group right here. She actually got paid to refer this person right here to the group. So she invited her into the group right here. So she already made a cool commission already. Right here, you see one of my colleagues actually is giving a testament, you know, to just the type of person I am. She says, I just want to say thank you for being a friend. For real, not many have my respect, but you have mine. Yes, guys, you know, this is what it's about, being a part of a community that is respectful of other people and worthy of it, because some of that stuff that glitters, it's not gold, okay? So we don't fluff over here. This is the real deal, all right? And you see here another commission that came in of $250. Now, guys, here's the deal. Yes, the value is $11,455. That is the value, the true value, all day, twice on Sunday, okay? But no, I'm not going to charge you $11,455, okay? Here's what's going on, all right? If you take advantage of this now, all right, because I can't tell you how long this is going to be available, but you take advantage of this now, you could come in to our team at the Vertex Pro level, which is a total of $1,100 with the admin fee, or you could get in at the Vertex Elite level for $550. So if you come in at that pro level, that allows you to make up to $1,000 commissions, okay? So the higher you come, the more money you can make, so the faster you can get that dream home, baby, all right? You come at the Vertex Elite level, you pay $550 to join, and you'll be able to make up to $500 commissions. Or you come at a Vertex level for $275, and you'll be able to make up to $250 commissions. So guys, you see, this is a no-brainer situation, okay? You can get in at the Vertex Pro, Vertex Elite, or Vertex level while this promo is going on. Now to recap, what you're going to get, because I want to make sure that you understand the true value of what you're getting, guys. The 5 steps to 1K blueprint, $997 value. The 2-step closing framework, $497 value, brings us to a total of $1,494. Easy One Up Masterclass, $997 value, brings us to a total value of $2,491. Then you add on the weekly sales closing cost to help you close your sales. That's a $3,000 value over the course of 90 days. That brings the total to $5,491. Then you bring on the weekly Q&A coaching sessions, okay, which has a value over the course of 90 days of $5,964. That's a $5,964 value, brings your total value to $11,455 value. And once again, guys, all you got to do is go ahead and get started now while this promotion is still going on. Get started at Vertex Pro level for $1,100. You can make up to $1,000 commissions, or Vertex Elite at $550 level and make commissions up to $500, or the Vertex level and make at $275 and make commissions up to $250. And keep in mind, guys, these commissions are per sale, so you can make as many sales as you want, as many Vertex Pro $1,000 sales as you want, over and over and over and over and over and over and over again, as many Vertex Elite sales as you want, and as many Vertex sales as you want, over and over again. Now, guys, you see the value, $11,455 value. Guys, getting in, position yourself at the highest position that you possibly can, okay? Because you want to get to your goals super fast, all right? So the Vertex Pro level, $1,100 input, right? And you're able to get up to $1,000 in commissions. I mean, guys, we're talking about nearly a 90% discount is what we're talking about. And that's just at the Vertex Pro level. And these are real values. So, guys, there you have it. The proof is in the pudding, and it is decision time.
And there you have it, guys. Absolutely. All right. So you guys see exactly how you're going to be able to get all four of those components, guys. All right. So if you guys are just excited as I am, all you need to do is whoever invited you to watch this tonight, whoever invited you to this video tonight, get back with them. All right. If you happen to be watching this replay on the channel, go ahead and subscribe to the channel and hit the link down below on whoever's channel you're watching it on, so that way you can get started and get all four of these components and start making the money that you deserve in your life and in your business. All right. And other than that, y'all already know what we're going to do. At the end of the day, what do we do, guys? We're going to take this ride to top. All right. And we have.